1 month ago today, a tornado touched down in Davidson County and High Point, leaving behind a trail of destruction. High Point saw the most damage, close to $10 million worth. Craig Thomas recently returned to the hardest hit communities.
And when we see the damage caused by the storm, all we can say is wow.
That was then. This is now. How does a family pick up the pieces after they lose everything?
Our home's not here anymore.
John Blair, his wife Claudia, daughter Stephanie, and dog Rambo walk on the empty lot where their house used to be. These are just about the only mementos they have. Pictures showing the devastation. John Blair was home with the dog when the storm came.
My ear started popping. The garage exploded, and then everything imploded. And at that time, I realized, forget the stuff. Just stay alive. Be glad that my wife and daughter are not here.
The family expects it will take a year to move into a new home. Right now, they're in an apartment. These survivors have a few tips for others who might someday be in the path of a storm.
Prepare a backpack. Put some water in it. You know, contact lens stuff if you wear contact lens. Put a little bit of dog food in it or pet food, whatever you need.
It's difficult to replace passports, birth certificates, things like that. Keep them in a place you can grab them. I would say that if I had not had my computer, my laptop backed up, we would have also probably had to file bankruptcy. Because I had all my financials, all my taxes, everything.
When you look at the dirt, the rocks, and the emptiness, it looks like the tornado left the Blairs with nothing. But they say that could not be further from the truth.
I have what's important. I have my wife. I have Stephanie. I have my help. And I have my dog.
Words can't describe what people have done for us. They've been so kind-hearted and given us hope, you know. We're rebuilding things one day at a time.
Rebuilding, remembering, and reminding others to be prepared when seconds count. Craig Thomas, WXII 12 News.